Welcome back to part 37 of my Tehenhauin campaign in Immortal Empires. So in the previous episode, we spent a lot of time fighting the vampire counts just for them to get their armies back. So yeah, that's interesting. I'm gonna make our move down here as well. Over here. We were sending Oxyhotl to there, but yeah, that's not gonna happen now. Need to get the fuck out of there. Okay, what else have we been up to? Not a great deal, really. You know, we've peaced out of the Empire. So, probably made a clever one again, you never know, but it'll allow us to mop up the dwarfs. Yeah, they're sending their armies through Blackfire Pass, are they? No, they're going that way as well, okay. Okay, we're going to have to be ready at Fort Salt. Who I really want. Fuck it. Keep that spot open for now. What the hell? How many territories do you have? 14. Can peace out with them. Kind of don't want to at the minute. But I mean, once we have the territory, we could always peace out with them, but I don't really see the point, to be fair. Okay, they haven't got anything left apart from that on this side of Blackfire Pass. Alright. Need to get ready. Okay, they're recruiting. Just get out of there.
I refuse. I'd wither first.
Crocodile. Kind of want to push north of him, but he may have to help sort these fuckers out.
Cease. Paquasur.
Alright, let's just move. Try and get Ruin's End. Hopefully we can reach.
Yeah.
Can you? No. Okay. Okay. I refuse. Fucked at the name. Big Parter.
Beg me for.
He's got two settlements over there, okay. He's not gonna move, he's gonna struggle to hold all that. Wipe them out. Get that one. Can't run away then. Okay, so it's saying we can't reach. Oh well. Let's retreat then. Nice. A while since we've been down here. Should be a few things to upgrade. Not a bad way to actually see the cities that probably need work. How's his empire doing? Is he still going crazy yet? He is. Settlement's taking so fucking long. Keep upgrading what we can. Not like we need the money or anything. Turn. Wonder if we get attacked again all the end turn by the vampires. No. Okay, they brought one army through Blackfire Pass. Hey, they come again. How many have they got this time? Just the two. No air in that one. Vision that one. Apart from, obviously, he will be Xenon Dragon. Can't remember how you find out. Well, let's get into it. Wonder how many armies he's actually have to throw us. It will be a lot better when we can bring more armies against them. Ah, we've only got one air unit. Fuck. Would have been much better with more air units. Some nice shots there. Good damage to him. Right, let's fucking get him. How are we doing over on this flank? We're doing alright. Let's get you in for some support. Put that down over there. Bring him forward. Oh shit, no. No, you're not gonna fight that. Guys are still fucking holding on. Shit, back up, back up, back up. Come on. Right, get back here. We need support. Hopefully that'll do a nice chunk of damage. Oh, fuck yeah. Anyways, back to the action. Just where are you going? Where the fuck? Fight forward! Come on, turn forward, start shooting. Get him! Terror guys. Nice. A little contingent. Right. Out of the Lord still isn't dying. Still holding on over here. Damage isn't too bad. Should leave their lands open, so we may have to double back to go forward. We shall see what it looks like. We really need to start just wiping factions out now. Okay. Coming in with two armies again. Wow, this shit is relentless. It's like two stacks every end turn. At least. They got no air at all. This first army coming in, so can get right up in the face. Everyone's moving back. Some nice damage in here whilst they approach. Thank you. Okay, they've got a flanking force here. Until they group up. Just let them charge for now. Down on them. He's even got banishment on them. Okay, air contingent. Come and slow down. There, advance a bit. It's almost dead. That one's just gonna dip us about. What are you doing? Get over there.
Tehenhauin.
Come on.
Luck.
Heal up again soon. Got a Mars engine coming in. Oh shit, are they? Forget about him, aren't they? Oh, I'm sure. He'll hold out alright on his own over there. Fucking hell are they? They just look so strange in the distance charging in. Yeah, they're falling. They're crumbling. How many of them survive? Seems I like to come back from the dead all the time. What the fucking hell? Well, I'll take it. Oh, I couldn't be asked by another one. Fucking six stacks. We'll be able to slot his army out. We got 10k offerings. We've had 10k for a while, so obviously that's a cap. No replenishment has hurt us.
They call shock fall.
Why wasn't that working? On these armies.
The city of smoke is poised to lend you its might.
So you like us. Would you like us even more if we could do that? So you don't want it. Okay. I bet he you like Nangao though, if we went and took that back for you. I'm gonna have to upgrade that. I would say typically, won't be able to hit it this turn.
But it will fail. No.
It don't matter even if they come and take that back.
Never.
Fucking hell, they just got all the units back. I knew it was scaven.
No.
Fuck off, just give me my unit.
The Hornet one disagrees!
Villain! Nothing you can...
Okay, and hopefully everyone's down here or something. But, up in Gorak down. Start and sort it, how are you?
Kasapaz ek uzare sudanma is that.
You don't want it either. You're deteriorating. So we're gonna have to sort that out. However, we'll end the episode here. Looks like we'll have a lot more fights to do in the next one. So I hope you all have enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe because it will really help me out. And I shall see you all in the next one.